Hey everybody, it's Lowell, and welcome back to another Augmented Feature of the Week. It has been a busy summer here for Team Augmented. We are working hard and getting stuff out to alphas and early betas and super excited. For those of you who came out and joined us this summer at Q, we had a great time. Hope you did too. It was really awesome getting to show a bunch of you where Augmented is and where we're going. Keep an eye out for more updates on the website. We'll also see you at trade shows for the rest of the fall. Really excited as we're moving forward. Thank you all for all of your encouragement, your support, your ideas. We're having a blast here and hope you are too. With that being said, I want to show you a feature that I'm really excited about. That is the ability to add some truss into your augmented scene. As we've talked about before, we're really hoping you can reuse any 3D file that you might have, but if you don't have anything, we do want to give you some tools to work with that. So inside of our library, we now have a new field for truss. Four different types here: truss ladder, truss rectangular, truss square, and truss triangle. And when I drag any one of these onto my stage, I can now come in and take a look at it. And if I go into scale, I can actually set this to be whatever size piece of truss I want. Come in, change its orientation, place it wherever I need it to be, and set that up in our different options. So this is gonna be really useful if you wanna come in, build a little bit of space, but don't have a 3D model you can bring in. We're gonna continue to add to this. Truss is just where we're started. I also wanna do battens, curtains, all sorts of different things you might wanna add in and be able to have some control over and customize for your space. That's it for this video, but stay tuned for more videos coming up, and be sure to keep in touch for all things augmented.